Yo, what's up, everybody, and welcome back to a new Persistent World 4. You guys have been requesting this constantly, and, well, here we are again, and I'm not sure if I did this server last time, because didn't I have a little bit of money, or at least gold? I only have 800. What the hell have I been doing? Right, so, what are we going to do? I can't really buy a horse, can I? Oh, I can. Okay, good. I need to get the hell out of here. There's a bandit. I got on earlier, and that bandit wanted to tax me when he was like, "Hey, I know you in your videos. I shall not task you." That's nice. That's really nice. What the hell am I going to do? I think I'm just going to buy a horse and get out of here. Oh, that's... Fee. What's fee? With me. I'm just gonna buy a horse. So I got an outlaw protecting me. Hey, I don't trust this guy. Bet he's gonna steal it. You, get away. I'm going to buy this horse. You're not gonna steal it. If you do, oh my god, I'm going to kill you. Alright. Oh, he's gone. There goes my guard. Okay. Okay, where are we supposed to go? What is he doing? Alright then. It's too bad you don't have a map. It's really something they should maybe add in this mod. A map would be quite useful. I don't know where the hell I'm going. I did this map once and I'm completely lost. What the hell? Are they trying to... What are they doing? Seriously. Oh, they're just fighting. Maybe I can help the outlaw. Die! Die, bitch! You're mine! Oh my god. It's too bad I always fucking lag on here. You bitch, village. What, Sir Edward? I know that guy. Sir Edward. Wait a minute! Sir Edward, I've played with him before in a different video as well. We were harassing him. Turned out he was a pretty nice guy, but who cares? Everybody's attacking. No, no, not me! Alright, Claridge. Two arms! Oh my god, Jesus Christ, that was a hard hit. Holy crap. A fucking peasant almost killing me. That ain't good. Alright, we can do this. God, I need a better axe. I'm going to murder you! Jesus Christ. Come at me, bro! Oh, he killed one, nice. Oh crap. No, he's in a bad spot. Okay. Who's the other one who tried to kill us? Ha! Yeah, take it! I'm just gonna follow this guy. He seems confident, and I guess I need a guard. I can't wander this persistent world all by myself. It will be my downfall. It's kind of an empty map. Okay, don't mind me going along with... No problemo, man. Yeah, okay. Wait. Third person, better. So, where are we going? Oh, that's coincidence. Me neither. Oh, what's that? Oh, it's a little village. I've never been there, have I? Not that I can remember. Who's that? Who be those people? Now, just resting my horse a bit. That's fine. Maybe I can get an axe. And do some old-fashioned wood cutting for 5 hours to make 400 gold or something. Something stupid like that. Okay, hey, here's stuff. Okay, good. Does it cost gold to rest your horse? Rest my horse. Come on. Nope. Stand still, you stupid horse. Just resting my horse. So what do we do? Drink. Drink the water. Yeah, it's good. Drink it. I hope it's... Does it, like, stay here, or does it just heal him? I don't know. I've never done this. And I've been playing this mod for a pretty long time. And oh, it just heals him. Okay, nice. I'm just going to buy an axe and make some money. Oh. Sell the horse. And that motherfucker better not steal it. People, you know, you can't never trust anyone. They will steal from you right under your nose. Damn, snow monkeys. Okay, bro. X, I need an X. Where is an X? There it is. Woodcutter's X. Oh, it's just on the flow. Alright. Free X for me. Oh, you should go hunter and tan leather. Hmm. Never done that, but sure. If you can show how it's done. Because I've never done that. All I've known my entire life is cutting wood and mining gold. Okay, my friend, tell me what I need to do. Do I just follow him? Just, Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't, you know, I'm a noob, even though I've did it before. I'm still a noob. I'll always be. What the hell? Come on. Oh, that bow. I can be such an idiot sometimes. Sometimes. Probably people are like, oh, all the time, you're all the time. It's all, you're always an idiot. It's not just sometimes. Okay, I know. I shouldn't lie to myself, and I shouldn't lie to you. So, a huntsman. I never even knew you could be a hunter. I mean, I've never seen any animals. Never seen wild animals or anything that you can shoot. But it will be cool. It will be something cool and nice to try. Oh, I'm with only 10 arrows. Hey, bent arrows. Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay. Now what? Okay. A butcher's knife. Okay, I got enough money. There we go. Alrighty. Where, if he's gonna say, oh, there's no animals, it's just, you know, you just get it, and, fuck you, bye. Already. Boars can be dangerous, yes. They will break your fucking legs. And I'm almost dead, though. And no. Yes, who's that? Oh. Thanks, man. Oh, I can have a oh my god, outlaws are so friendly to me. Wow. What's going on? Nomad bow. Oh my god. Whoa, that is so much better. It's too long, damn it. So, which one is a nomad? That one's a nomad. Okay, so I'll drop this one. Right? Okay. Where's my butcher's knife? What the hell? Where's my butcher's knife? Am I being an idiot right now, or... What the fuck? Maybe it's in his bag. Hold on. Where is this? Let me look at your bag for a while. Oh, there it is. Good. Alright. I know, shh. I was just being really confused, as I always am. Okay, let's roll, man. Let's go. Let's go, Master Outlaw. Let's go. To an adventure. Okay, cool. So, yeah, I actually did promise the last time in Prison World that I would do something else. And I'm so lucky that this guy came along, because else I'll probably do the same thing as I always do, because I have no clue what to do. And I've never been told how to. I don't know. They're usually out here, okay? Let's get the bow ready. Can I get the bow? Why can't I? I can't shoot on a horse? Aw, man. That's dumb. Okay, usually they are out here. Come on, boars. I got some grain and maybe an apple. I'm lying, I don't got that. Are you leading me somewhere really, you know, where nobody is and he's gonna do naughty stuff to me? There's some boars. Where? Where? Oh, is that a boar? I should mention to him. Okay, time to hunter. Oh crap! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Okay. Okay, boar. You're mine. Come on. Come on, boar. You're mine. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Jesus, how many arrows does this beast need? Come on. Just die. Just... Oh, my God. These bent arrows suck. Come on. Come on, boar. Just one more arrow. Oh, God damn it. No. 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 Come on. Just die. Jesus Christ! I will most definitely die. But okay. If I die, it's his fault. Come on! Come on, bitch! You are mine! Jesus. Fucking Christ. Just a ho 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 ho. Oh! No! No! Oh my god! No! Oh my god. This thing. This boar is beast. He is crazy. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. My god. This is the god among boars. Finally! Yeah! We did it! Now, I remember this from a long time ago under the guild. There we go. But oh, we don't have a saddlebag. Oh crap. How are we gonna make money like this? I got one raw meat. We did it. I've accomplished something. They did bring real cash. Leather is worth a lot. I think boars give leather as well, didn't they? Come on. Is that it? Is that it? That fucking ages for two pieces of meat? Oh my god. I can only carry on. Carry on my wayward son. Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are dead. Okay. Need to heal though. Somewhere out there, beyond the pale moonlight. I was almost dead from the fight. So yeah, it did hurt a lot. My faction? I'm in a faction? I'm in a faction. Hold on. Burglar village. Oh. Doctor. Oh yeah. Just a healer. Lev Alexandra. I know, and I'm not that much of a noob. I know I'm a noob, but come on, give me a little bit of credit. So, we're gonna cook this, or what are we gonna do? Let's not. Why not? Why? I wanna explore the world. I wanna see the world. Willem? Hello, Willem. You seen some deers? Or saddlebag, or whatever. Yes, Willem. Willem von Reutenberg. What is he, German? Afraid I've... No! Have you seen someone get chased around here, though? That I have. So, journey continues with Mr. Claveridge. Find some deer. And what's the point of finding deer when I can't really carry anything anyway? Shh, phone. Shh. Shut up, phone. Yep, but not when I'm hunting. When I'm hunting, they're like, oh, hold on, Sir Winkledink's hunting. It's all clear. Let's despawn all the fucking animals. Just to piss him off. But it's not working. I'm not pissed. I'm doing fine, persistent world. A whole new world. Brand new place for you and me. Persistent world, la la. La 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 la. Apart from Winkle, who is being helped by Claridge still. What? What are you talking about me? Talking about me, fool? They're talking about me? Did I give permission to talk about me? No, what did? Is leather still a What? Is leather still a butcher knife? What kind of sentence is that? No, leather is not a butcher knife. Leather is leather. It's animal skin. Oh, some people. Really, come on. Come on. People, we need to work on your English. Actually, killer. Wow. Hmm. Yes, indeed. Hmm. Where are we going? I know that, like, oh my god, shut up! Stupid phone. I know that all the way that the way we weren't going, for whatever reason he didn't want to go. Wait, what sucks? What sucks? Did something happen? Well, anyway, that the place, the way we didn't want to go, there's a lot of cities, and there's one big city that I know is out there. And this place, this entire place around here is kind of bald, is what I think. Okay, now, deer. Hmm. we gonna do about drunken sailor? What we gonna do about the drunken sailor early in the morning? Go somewhere else in the map, I guess. It's the only way, I mean. Hey, they're not here. Let's stand around for 5 minutes. Mostly helps. Sometimes it helps. I think for sure that today, in this episode, I'm going to die. I mean, look at my health. Burglin is usually a good place for making money. Okay, if I know where Burglin is. Burglin. That's a weird name, Burglin. Oh, that's my village. Okay. And that's where I spawned. So. What? Phone. Okay, hold on. But I don't know if you keep hearing my phone, but it's really fucking loud. And just putting then on a little blanket, so it won't make that much noise, I guess. So this is Burglin Village, huh? That is pretty neat. Now what? Oh wait, I'm not gonna dismount. People are gonna steal my horse. Stupid. I need something. Need to sell this meat or eat it. What the fuck are we supposed to do, Claridge? What the fuck are we supposed to do? There's also mining. Never gets old. Oh, it does. It does after a while. Mining does get old. Oh, it's a Viking. Oh, look out. Oh, he was... Sarcastic. Right. It's hard to know if somebody's being sarcastic when somebody's typing. You know. So, we're just gonna stand around here. I don't know. It's too bad I can't hear what you guys wanna know, wanna see. What do you guys wanna see? What would I want to see if I was watching this? Probably somebody getting killed. That's what I would want to see. Let's go murder someone. Or rob, or whatever. Murder. And you, Cartfell, you're the right person. Claridge, smiley face. Can I equip these arrows? Damn straight I can. Who's Cartfell? You have weird names. Seen some deer somewhere? Oh, we're not gonna kill people? That's fine. Yeah, what up? Mo? What? Oh. Let's go to the other end of the map, man. This place sucks. Don't like it here. I don't like it. Sure. Let's go do that. What? So where are we going? I'm going to... Super Link. Who's Super Link? Oh. Okay. Me. Nobody steal my horse. Somebody steals my horse. Kill him. Kill him, Claridge. How much you want for it, man? 400. Okay. How do you do that? 400. Oh. Oh. Oh, thanks. Oh. Wrong one. It's me. Claridge. Okay, now, no more big, you know, no more little chance of being murdered. Let's go. It's good to have a companion with you who has some gold and can protect your ass when you need it. With some meat on your back. Meaty shoulders. I shall ride upon your meaty shoulders. So, where are we going now, Claridge? Claridge? Sure. Let's do that, sure. Let's try some Robin. Robin Hood. Yeah, that doesn't matter. I think people like me seeing me looking at me getting killed. Oh my god, it's a deer! Oh my god! Yes. Alright, deer. Prepare to get owned. Oh, that was not owned. Just die. Don't run, don't. Kill it with my big knife. Alrighty. I shall kill it with my big knife. I shall kill you with my big knife! Come here! Don't turn into a fucking water creature. Die! Ow, bitch. You little whore. You shall be perished. I'm gonna beat you with this meat. I can do that. I can beat you with this meat. Beat you with the meat. I'm gonna beat you. Damn it. Come here. Come here. Don't be shy. Don't be shy. Just die. Just die. Don't be shy. Just die. Don't be shy. Just die. Don't be shy. Just die. Just die. Yes. I did it. I've killed him. Now, what do I get? Come on, give me something. Wait, raw meat again? More meat? Oh, here. Hide, yeah! Okay, but I can only... That's a problem. I know, I need to hide. Okay. Let's cut some more, maybe, rawhide more, okay. Where's my horse? Oh, there it is. What are you gonna do with that horse? Didn't you have leather hide before? Now, and one on the ground. See? Oh, more. Alright, I guess... Arrows are bad. So I'll carry this one and let's go. A knife costs a lot. Let's just see if I can. Oh, there's more. Okay. Give me that leather. Give me that leather. Give me. Yes. Back on the horse, make some gold, then get some better weapons and rob people, I guess. We should have brought a saddlebag. Then we're gonna make real money. Real talk. Yeah. See, how long have I been recording? It's been almost a half hour, but, you know, if you guys requested for an hour episode. So, let's do that. Let's do an hour. Freaking hour episode of Persistent World. I hope that will make you happy. I hope so. I can watch it all day. Well, all day for an hour. Okay, now tan the leather, I guess. Tan it, yep. Tan the leather, give me all your leather, so I can sell it. And people make some stuff out of it, and they'll be like, yeah. Oh, crap. Sell it. Where's the leather? Where is the leather? Leather, where are you? Oh, go. Okay, I'm coming. I'm coming. I dropped my bow, though, even though it was a good bow, and I got it for free from that guy. Wait, where's my horse? Damn it, somebody probably already stole it. Alright. Oh, wow, it actually does make a good amount of gold. Bozaka? Oh my god, my horse has not been stolen! That is surprising. Yep. Oh my god, I have blood on my face. Bloody face. More leather? Yeah! Give me that. I have still more. Oh my god, okay. Let's go sell this. Nice, nice. I will do that next time, I guess. Because, I can't find a saddlebag. And even if we would do it right now, what's the point? Hmm? We got some nice gold right now that we can make from this small amount of leather. And then get some better armor, better weapons. And go murder some people, because that's fun. It's fun, fun. Murdering people is fun. Turn that letter, man. Turn that letter. Need a guard? No, I don't. Okay. Sell that shit. Shh, phone. Better weapons and armor? Oh. This is the first friendly outlaw I've ever met. First friendly outlaw. Can you imagine that? Give me that nomad bow, though. Give me that nomad bow. Give me that nomad bow. Yeah, give me that nomad bow. Give me that nomad bow. Alright, I got some nice gold now. Alright, that's awesome. So if anybody doesn't know how to make money, this is a different way. Thanks to Claridge for showing that. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay. Now, get some armor. And a better arrows and stuff like that. 22... See another deer, though. If we can get a saddle bag somewhere. Don't you agree? Alright, first I'm gonna get some armor. Ragged outfit. What about here? That was 23. And this all sucks, okay. Ragged outfit it is. Let's get a hood. Always like hoods. Get some boots. How do I look? Ridiculous. Ridonkulous. What else is there? No. Oh, leather cap, that's actually way better. Wait, what did he say? How do I go back to the log thing? Oh, there we go. Shh, go away, go away, go away. Yeah, well, let's just rob people. I need better arrows. Oh, here they are. How much is that? 30? That's fine. Now, nice one-handed or two-handed something. Repair hammer. Let's just take this. Take this. Okay. Let us roll into the night. Let's go. Let's go do some injustice stuff. And be meanies. Phone! Phone! Okay. Okay. I get it. You're an asshole. Stupid phone. So, where are we going now? Shall we go? I wanna go to the big city. I really do. I really wanna go to the big city. And, meet a girl. Get and fall in love. Get married. Have babies. Buy a farm. So we need to find a good spot. Yes. Hey, dears. Now we... Lol. How ironic. Isn't it ironic? Don't you think? Who's that? Maybe we can rob that little... No, we're not gonna do that. That is fine with me. Sir. He wanted something. Yes. No. Yes. No. Okay. Let's do that. Oh my god. He just got a heart attack. He was like, oh my god, it's so wiggle. Oh. Okay, oh, take his cash. No, not this. Ah, damn it, I don't want this old knife. Alright, did it. Thanks for the free money. Random person that killed himself. I don't know. Mostly like 200 or something, I don't know. What's this? A little camp? A small camp. Goddamn gypsies. They're everywhere. Hey, what's up? What are you doing? You're cheating? You're using that passage the wrong way, man. It's not what the hell? He's sitting on his neck. That can't be comfortable. That can be a guy, because a guy can't do that, man. Having your fucking balls on the spine of a horse and going like that. That's not... No. That would not be wise. Oh my god, I'm getting cold. Oh no. Nope. Nope, I'm not gonna pick up. Nope. No, I'm not gonna pick up, no. Okay. Wait, what did he say? He said something. I don't... Okay, so are we almost there? So this is a big passage, I remember this. But the other time I was going down. Obviously. So this is still the RCC server, by the way. People who are wondering, I mostly play in the RCC server, but they changed the map, I think, like a few weeks ago or something. All right, cool. Yeah, but I'm not an outlaw, so I'll probably get a lot of bad points, a lot of bad rep. Like, hey, you can't tax us, you're not an outlaw. Just park my horse here. Aye. Ay 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 ay. Get my bow ready. Wait, maybe I can get up there. Get up there. Yeah, yeah. Awesome. I'm a bandit with a sweet stash. Look at my stash. My stash is amazing. Give it a lick. Oh, it tastes just like dinner from last night. Yeah. Oh, really? Nice. I'm too busy talking in real, you know. Where is he going? Where is he coming? What way? Oh. Oh God. That was fucking genius. Oh, hold on. How do I loot body armor? Yes. Oh my God. Oh God, my God, fucking whiners. We were attacking her, but she ran. Okay. Yes, I just told you, genius. I have no time for this, and ran. Oh, what a beautiful shot. Yes, she turned away, my God. Look at the log, I mean, these admins can look at the log so they don't be like, oh my God, questioning me like that. Thing is, we're taxing. Oh, now he's gonna tell us what the thing with taxing. I take it you were taxing this pass. Correct. If they turn around. She didn't turn around. And that's not a lie, man. It's not a lie. I'm not lying. I'm truthful. I'm a truthful robber. Where's her money back? Did that guy take it? Wow. Okay. That was... I've never had a shot that amazing, especially on Persistent World, which lags like crazy. What's that? Is that her horse? Oh yeah, she had a horse. Awesome. Oh, that was awesome. That was a nice moment. I had a nice moment. Oh, got stalled. Okay then. Wait, by who? Somebody just stole that and I didn't see it? Oh well. Let's get his horse then. Damn bastard. Stay here, or... Oh. Alrighty, man. Park my horse again. I won't, probably won't be as lucky next time. Alright, now we do the waiting game again. I bet she's gonna come here again and be like, "You fucking pricks! You are pricks! I hate you! Why would you do such a thing? Why would you shoot me in the face? I was just trying to make money, just like you." Well, exactly. Just like us, man. We need to make money. If you're just gonna walk, just walk on out of here. People, when is the new one coming up? Hopefully today. Yep, it's hopefully, I think it's probably, what time is it? Yeah, it's gonna be a little bit of, oh crap, hide, oh crap, oh, hide from what? Oh, knights, god damn it. We did nothing, it's just the body there, ignore the body. Alright. Nice. Yeah, so the video is probably, the video's up, you're probably watching it right now, so it's either Saturday or I'm lying right now. Yep, would be pussy move. Oh my god, I can't handle a fucking the worst archer ever who just got a lucky shot. I mean, seriously, I've never had a shot like that. I'm actually really proud of myself. I think I've really accomplished something today. Yeah, it's made up metagaming or something, it was called. I know from the old roleplay days, they called it that. When you, either were you killed, you don't know who killed you. So, yeah, it's a whole new beginning or something. You know, the thing what bothers me about this mod, though, is it's supposed to be a roleplay mod, but nobody actually roleplays. It's really rare. I mean, yeah, it is really rare. What is... he's just walking around. Shall we just go somewhere else? This is boring. Oh. Oh, wait, there's someone. Oh, there's some... Someone. Halt! Damn it! No! No! I can pick up the swords too. God damn it. Get on the horse! Get on the horse! To arms! Get it. Got out. Get out. He's chasing him. Nice. I'm coming, Claridge. Don't you worry. I'm coming, my friend. Oh my god. He has got a faster horse, though, so that's good. Wait, somebody's shooting him? Did I just see some arrows? Or is this just my imagination? Yo, who's that? That guy, over there. Is that him? No. Burglin' guy? Give me your money! Yep. Indeed. It's 500 cold. Are you being a knight? And your mother... mother wants to text you. I have only 50 gold. What? Your mother wants to text you? I'll just take that. Very well. Let's just... He doesn't know what he's doing. He's probably new or something, and we already took his money. Poor guy. 2 seconds. Log off. I want to go there. To the big, big wooden palace. Stop blocking my way. Oh my fucking god, you text me. I gave... What? Now you can't text me more. You failed robbing. Wow. I have an admin near me. He said yes, so now... What? I get... You shoot... He kill. What? Whatever. Smug little bastard. Oh, I got an admin near me. You can't touch me. More. Exactly, it didn't make sense. Okay, who's this? Who's this? Damn it. Don't like staying on the side of the mountain. Yeah, it's too open. Oh crap, this doesn't look good. Or does it? Wait, what is he doing? Oh, he's protecting the guy with the saddle. Makes sense that he's protecting him, seeing an outlaw. Indeed, a lot of faction people. I don't know from what faction, but... Right, then we're just going back to the normal taxing place, I guess. Right? Let's see if we can shoot somebody in the face again. Somebody coming. Is he coming? There he is. Who is it? Yeah, man, there's a tax. Pay up. What is he doing? Oh, he's actually getting off his horse. He's probably warning his faction friends. Now. Fine. Oh, bastard! What the fuck? Oh, you little shit. Come on. You challenge me? Oh my god. Oh my god! Fuck you, Mr. First Guard 1B Musak Singer. What? Okay. That was uncool. Wait, what is this? Where do I spawn? I don't know. Press Burglin Village. Come on, man, you can do it. Oh, that was really sneaky. It was a good plan though. Gotta tell him that. But everybody's watching right now. If you meet that guy, kill him. Just kill him. But, yeah, not nice enough to not get you murdered. Let's go back. I'm coming back, Coleridge. coming, I'm coming. How long have I been recording? Let me check. Almost an hour, wow. Almost an hour persistent world. Gonna do 5 minutes more. See if we can meet up with a little guard outlaw guy, Coleridge, yeah. New friend of the day. Ah, man. I knew it was a setup. I just felt it. Felt it in my bones. The victim becoming the what is it? Predator? The prey become the predator. That's it. Yep. That's how things go in persistent world. You never know what's gonna happen. Happened to me quite a lot, actually. That I was robbing someone. Is that him? Is that... Oh, that's the guy who killed me. Hey! He's still chasing him. Let's let him go. I can't kill him. That goes against the rules, doesn't it? I got killed. I can't randomly kill him. But I want to. I really, really do. I really want to kill that guy. Yep. How long is this gonna take? Jesus. Oh, I'm lagging like crazy. It's fine. Somebody else would murder him. Won't you? Come on, I need my bodyguard back. I feel vulnerable. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna shoot an arrow in his face when he stops or whatever. I don't care about the rules. I'm a rebel. Yeah, rebel. I don't go by the rules. I mean, look at the mustache. Does that go by the rules? No. Come on, just stand still for a little while. I will get off my horse and I'll shoot a fucking arrow in the face. Like I did with your predecessors. Oh, he's going into the village. Can't fucking kill people in the village. Smart, smart move. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, crap. Oh, wrong guy. Oh, crap. I shot the wrong person. Sorry. Sorry about that. Did he kill him? Yeah, nice. Awesome. Ah, damn it. He got this money bag. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Nice skill, Claridge. At least he killed him. But I lost my armor, my good looking armor. Hey, he has the exact armor I had. Did you loot my body? Girl, look at that body. Because he slayed me, and he is my bodyguard. I did shoot an arrow in someone's chest, but I don't know whose. Who was it? Wait, was it him? Oh, I shot my own friend's horse. That is messed up. Wait, what? What is true? True what? Sorry, what? Yeah, he killed me. Yes, he did. We're being really, really bad right now because we actually robbed him, texted him. So he has the right to kill us. But now we're like, oh, okay. That is fine. You're not an outlaw. Oh, there we go. Did you provoke him? Yes, we may have. Texting isn't prohibited. Yes, it is. Ah, not complaining. An honorless pig. It's kind of true. People need to stop worrying, man. Besides the fact, Mus is German, I think. What does that have to do with anything? Mus being German? Oh, he's German, German people. You can't trust him. Yeah, but he knew we were... He knew we were get. He was getting text. Okay, whatever. All these people blabbing about when somebody gets killed. It's all like, oh my god, oh my god, this cannot be. Who did this? You shall pay for this. Why did you do it? Why? Well, actually, it makes sense because these guys are guards, I guess, from this village, and it was killed in the village. It was not a smart move though. Yeah, it was like, okay, cool, take my horse, then Slayswinkle ass, get on it. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop it right here. So, yeah. Claridge. Alright, thanks for watching everybody, and I'll see you next time on a new Mount&Blade video, and either Persistent World or Britain Walder, comment whatever you want to see. Most likely Persistent World, because all of you were like, more Persistent World, please, please. Well, here it is, Persistent World for an hour. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time on a new episode. Tomorrow's Sunday Dutch Day. Don't forget all the Dutch subscribers to look at that. Like, comment, and share if you enjoyed it. And I'll see you next time. See ya! No, no! Oh my god! Oh my god.